What is up, YouTube? Today we're going to be reacting to some of my favorite kind of video, which is the Omegle reaction videos. But today we're going to be reacting to I Let Strangers on Omegle's Tell Me What to Play, basically. And it's by Marcus Veltri. So make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you want to see more videos like this, hit that like button. Help your boy out. I'm trying to get to 100 motherfucking subscribers. In the comment section down below, let me know what to react to next, but we're going to be getting into this reaction right away. Omegle reactions are my favorite. So, I fuck with them. About where I've been for the past 3 months and why I haven't been making any new videos. Okay. So really long, it's kind of low. YouTube community
post. I'll leave it linked in the description, or you can just head over to the community tab on my YouTube channel. But in a nutshell, my mental health hasn't been the best for the past 3 months, and a lot of times
I'm sorry to hear that, bro. Social media.
Can really help improve my mental health. I also get imposter syndrome a lot, and I get afraid to post even to my own channel.
Oh, that silly as that sounds. That imposter syndrome.
Be sure to go check out the YouTube community.
That shit's a fuck, bro. I hope you guys enjoy the imagine working your ass off your whole life, and then you get big, and now you feel like you shouldn't be big. Like, why am I big? That should be fucking with your head, bro.
Oh, let's do Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia.
I love musicians too. They be fucking amazing, bro.
Do Chiquitita. Do Chiquitita.
Look at him, bro. Musicians be talented as fuck.
So good.
I always wanted to play a guitar or a piano. But I can barely play Rocket League. Imagine having to do all this, bro. Bro, he's mad fucking good, though. Look at their faces.
Thank you. Before we hop in the rest of the video, I want to give a huge thank you to Keeps for being today's sponsor. Keeps is a subscription service that
he's like a fucking awesome ass dude too.
For men to treat their male pattern baldness online. You'll have a licensed doctor that will review your information online and recommend the best hair loss treatment plan.
I don't got no hair loss though, bro. My bad.
3 months, making you never have to leave the comfort of your own home.
And they also months
of their hair loss treatment can be
taken. I need that shit, bro. My bad.
Or click the link in the description. Now, without further ado.
Yeah,
those are some loud bird chirps.
No way.
What's going on here?
I've seen you on YouTube and
oh, nice, man.
Lily, this guy's
how they got two cameras on one?
Of YouTube subscribers.
That's so sick. What do you do?
I take requests.
What do you think he does? He's got a keyboard in front of him.
All right, you know what, Sam? Don't need
the
attitude.
Dude, Sam brought the attitude today. I take song requests for people on Omegle. So if you have a request, throw it at me.
I got it.
Babel. Savage. Look at this shit. Do you think get the motherfucking shit out of my face. Damn, LeBron, what's going on, buddy?
Here we go.
This is what I find amazing, bro. How they can hear something and then play it like right away.
I'm gonna try. Let's see.
Okay.
Bro, it's just crazy. I don't know. Look at her face, bro.
Wow.
The best thing that I've ever experienced in my whole entire life.
Oh my god.
That was really cool.
You did incredible.
Thank you.
Play something.
All right, man. What song? I take requests.
Oh, do you know Headshot?
Headshot.
Yeah.
By Lil TJ.
Lil TJ and
yeah.
504.
Yeah, yeah. All right, let me see.
First of all, this man knows Headshot, but said 50. Yo, imagine this man listening to the song right now. I wonder if he listens to this kind of music.
Yeah, let me try it.
I wonder if he listens to this kind of music. Bro, he's already on it, bro. He's already fucking on it, bro. I want to hear the beat drop part. This man beatboxing, bro. Nah. Your boy Tezzy on the beat, bout to beat my meat. You know she ugly if she like to smell on sheet, shit on the toilet. Boy, I'm the shit. Made you read the eulogist. Shoot you in your bitch. Well, I don't know what I'm saying, cause I'm not a rapper, but I be spitting all the time. My ass is flatter. What the fuck? I don't know. My girl.
That was so hard. What
the fuck? That I don't fucking know. I had to try it, bro.
Right.
The beatbox is what killed it, bro. I didn't know this man could beatbox too.
That's so hard. Because when I first got in here, like the 15th one, he was playing piano too.
Uh-huh.
He wasn't as good as you, but...
I got some competition I gotta look out for.
He blew it out of the water. Like, I don't care that you're famous. No disrespect for like, I'm not saying this because you're famous.
Yeah.
But like, in hell.
No! No way! No.
How is that disrespectful?
What's up, guys?
Dude, it really is! No way!
This man got his mic in his hand.
How you guys doing?
Oh my god. That is insane.
No way.
Finally come.
Dude, I've watched you for 3 years.
Oh man, thank you, dude.
Yo, can you do a little something for us?
Hey, yeah. You got a request?
I got one.
Go ahead.
Stay by Justin Bieber.
It's
probably got the sound.
I would have said Stay by Sam Smith. Stay with me. Oh shit. What? I always wondered if piano players, if like they go by the lyrics or if they go by the actual music. Cause to me, this sounds like he's going by the lyrics, but. No, now it sounds like the music. Oh shit. He's doing the whole song. He's doing the whole fucking song. Oh, he know this shit, bro.
That was so lit.
Oh my.
Dude. You are literally insane.
Oh, this man's crazy on the keys, man.
Hey.
Crazy on the keys.
Dude, I like do music stuff, and when I see people like you, I'm like, holy crap.
You're such a cool guy.
For real.
Oh, thanks, guys. Yeah.
Really nice meeting you, man.
Just stick one with you. Yo, what's up? Play me a tune, bro. Play me a tune.
Oh, he knows who he is.
There's no way.
He knows who he is, yeah. Hey,
you want me to play a tune for you guys?
Do you know who this is? Oh my god.
You yeah. Like
3 mil on YouTube, right?
Something like that, yeah. I take requests, so what's up? I
have a request. That guy got up so quick.
Run away.
Oh, I got you.
Yes.
Run away. Yeah, that guy with the penguin hat got up so quick, bro. What song is this? Oh, by Kanye West. Look at fucking him dancing in the back, bro. What are you doing over there, dude? I'm trying to bop my head.
Oh my, dude, that was sick.
That was beautiful. So fire. I love that was beautiful. Videos, that was
yeah, beautiful. Thanks, guys.
Oh.
Oh, you know who he is.
A pianist, yeah.
Yeah, man, I take requests.
All right, play. I don't know the name of this song, but it's... Oh! No! No, that's fire.
I love his enthusiasm, though.
Oh, yo, you're OP, you're OP.
Thanks, man.
You can tell this guy's young as shit, bro. He said you're OP.
What's up?
How you doing?
Wait. Is this for real?
Yeah.
Nah, is it actually?
Yeah, no, it is.
Are you doing song requests?
Yeah.
Could you do Waiting for Love by Avicii?
Waiting for Love. Yes. Let me look it up real quick.
I'm like a huge fan. Oh my god.
Ah, thanks, man. That's awesome.
This man said this is real. TV. The entertainment you love. Mi confusido. Not bad. I fuck with it.
Yeah, let me try it.
All right, sweet.
Bro, this wind today is crazy. Like, actually, real quick, my sister's been blowing on my phone and I have no idea why. I want to make sure it's nothing crazy. Oh yeah, let me do her this quick favor. Cause we lost power and I think she lost like service. Didn't say anything. Like what am I supposed to do? Yeah, she can't see if she's supposed to go to work or anything. Yeah. But I just texted her, so she should be good now. I had to look up if her job was open or not. My bad. This guy's bopping, bro. Look at him. He's happy as fuck, bro. This guy's happy as shit, bro. His enthusiasm, it just brings a smile to my face. This song might mean a lot to him or something, because he's really happy. That, or he's just excited to see him.
Thank you so much. That was awesome, bro.
Yeah, of course, dude.
Oh, I'm a huge fan. Oh my god, this is the best night ever.
Oh, that's awesome, man.
Ran out of water.
Thank you so much. That was awesome.
You're welcome.
One
of
my main inspirations. I showed my dad this, and I was like, Dad, you need to learn how to play the piano again.
Showed your dad my videos?
Yeah, he was blown away.
Oh, that's awesome. Nice.
It was awesome meeting you. I really appreciate you doing that.
You got any other quests?
I would like slow dancing in the dark.
Yo, this song is fire too, bro. I love this song, bro. Right here, this part.
Dude, Kanani's been awesome, bro.
Cool, let me try it.
Oh man, I'm excited.
Bro, instantly. I don't get it. It's just fucking instant. I just want to enjoy it too, bro, because I fuck with this song a lot. Bro, some pianos.
Dude, that was so awesome, bro.
That was sick.
Oh my god.
That was sick.
Guitar and piano, but piano mostly for me, bro, is that instrument,
bro,
that just...
You better get home. You better
that was kiss,
home,
bro.
Yeah, I better start practicing.
Yeah. Yeah, play broccoli. Yeah, broccoli, yeah.
Broccoli?
Yeah, broccoli.
What? This song, no way. I just gotta see real quick. This video's not that old, bro. That's crazy. People actually like the song like that much. It's a good song, but like... Oh, he vibing too.
Yeah, yeah. I think I could do this.
Whoa! Yo!
He's vibing to it too. He brought out the fucking beatboxing.
Oh,
oh, what the fuck?
Oh.
Ooh, what?
Yo, do you got a TikTok? Yeah?
Yeah, I do.
Yo, what's your TikTok?
Yeah, I'll send it, man.
Yo, you're really good. Like, you're really, really good.
Thank you, man.
We're telling you that you're good from Quebec. Yes, sir.
Awesome. Awesome, bro. Hell
yes,
yeah.
Sir.
What song you want to hear?
Let me think for a second. Right. Oh, I'm like, what the fuck? I'm a little confused. I was like, is he just staring? Moonlight Sauna.
Did you just say Moonlight Sauna?
Yeah, or whatever it is by Beethoven. I forgot. This man said by Beethoven. How? He's like, fuck that, bro. You're bugging. Now I want to hear what the fuck that shit sounds like. Moonlight Sonata. On some quick shit. Oh, I can't pause that. I just gotta listen to it. Fuck. Okay. Fuck, bro. More ads. I'm just trying to fucking watch this shit, bro. Bro, it's crazy how, like, I just want to do something real quick, and this shit got this whole thing happening real quick, motherfucker. Like, I don't want to hear this. Fuck Geico, bro. Only in theaters. Wait, I want to hear, like, the climax. It's a 15-minute thing. It's not that bad. Does it get crazy? Oh. There you go. This is the reason he skipped. Right here. God damn. Listen guys, make sure to hit that like button if you want to see more videos like this. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Let's get your boy to 100 motherfucking subscribers.